people in Catalonia on what they think of Carles Puigdemont's presence in Brussels.